Rare and exquisite, the Ferrari 458 Speciale got crashed on the streets of its homeland, Italy. Reportedly, the driver accelerated and lost control of 597 horsepower beast, causing it to sideswipe a Ford. The $3 lakh Ferrari sustained a considerable amount of damage to the front passenger side. In addition, the airbags deployed, which means this is going to be an expensive repair job. Luckily, no one was injured.